There are not nearly enough men here.
Then it's fortunate the city guard doesn't take sentry assignment as seriously as you do. This bodes well.
I'll be a first. This may not be such a terrible plan after all.
And what exactly is that supposed to mean?
Only that your last secret shortcut was nowhere near as secret as you claimed.
Yeah, but that's half the fun of it. Life's too short for perfect plans. You want a plan that'll keep you on your toes, stop you growing old and complacent.
Worked for you, has it?
Clive, my boy, even life's smallest challenges offer the opportunity to grow and to change. You must embrace these moments. Allow them to suffuse your heart with a deep sense of fulfillment.
Narrowly escaping death at the hands of an enemy is not my idea of fulfillment.
Something wrong?
Not at all. Just wondering if the two of you had finished.
Right. We make for the Mother Crystal's heart as planned. Destroy it and the whole thing should come tumbling down.
And if the passage to the inner sanctum is guarded?
Then we embrace the moment and use it to grow and change. Come on, this way. Try to stay out of sight.
Obviously.
Don't worry, the passage is empty. Never stood a chance.
You're welcome.
The main tunnel.
That would be my guess. There are sentries everywhere.
Good things must come to an end. We might have a bit more company from now on.
Captain, to arms! Summon the cannoneer at once!
Sick of Toggle! Yeah.
The moment I was talking about earlier.
What have we here? More insects come to be squashed? You will find my mortar and I only too happy to oblige.
You're a talker.
Then let's shut him up.
Turn. There's nothing left of him but hatred and rage.
Let's end his torment.
Or no, he was still a man. A man who drowned in ether.
It's no way for anyone to go.
Come on.
God, duty's a death sentence in this place. Not that Sylvester cares. Of the blessing, my friends. You said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
Sid, this is an ether flood.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
Well, it wasn't here last time, I can tell you that. Which means we need to be quick. The ether won't hurt us, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else.
Doesn't look that far. Right. Some help.
Hold on.
As I used to be.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Look on the bright side, eh? At least you won't get lost.
Sick of Toggle! Keep your distance, boy. Don't let them get away. You know what to do.
See, they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Three.
What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now. If that was going to keep us out. The mother crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it. There's no one about.
I knew it would be big. But this...
There. That's our way into the inner sanctum. You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry state the Empire's in.
Wait. You don't mean...
Aye. My little game of hide-and-seek with Bahamut ended here. A tragic cost to this remarkable architecture. Don't blame me, he started it.
But how did he make it out alive?
Walked. You should try it.
Gate be here in the mines.
Are the two places connected somehow?
sick of Togo. Give them all you've got for it.
I was in the Imperial Army. Soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then. Where did that come from?
If I had to guess...
Poor beast. Another victim of the Flood.
He wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always. Keep your distance, boy. Sick of Torgo.
avoid. You know what to do, boy.
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. Hmm? If this all works and the blasting fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it?